Hello students, how are you? Hope you all are fine and doing well at home. Today we are going to start our new lesson, lesson number 3, We Wear Clothes. Now first we will discuss about what did early humans wear. Who were early humans? People who lived many years ago, we call them early humans. Now do you know, it is believed that the early humans covered their bodies with leaves of trees and skin of animals, means they don't have clothes that time. People of that time use leaves of trees and skins of animals to wear. I hope you understood. See, you can see from this picture, they are the people of wearing clothes made by leaves and animal skin. They are early humans. Now, can you tell me why do we need clothes? We wear clothes to protect our bodies from heat and cold, and they also protect us from dirt, dust, rain and insect bites. Means if we do not have clothes to wear, we will feel very cold during winter, very scorching heat will harm our body, so it is very important to have clothes. Now next, do you know the clothes are made for different season? Means every time we can't wear the same type of clothes. We wear clothes keeping the season in mind. Now we will start from the summer season. During summer, we like to wear light colored cotton clothes. Cotton clothes keep us cool. Means cotton clothes are very soft, they keep us cool. So we wear to like cotton clothes during summer season. You can see this from this picture. These people are wearing clothes made of cotton. See, frock, t-shirt, shorts, vest, dhoti, all these are clothes we wear in summer. See, the girl is eating ice cream, so we can know that this is summer season. In summer, it is very hot and we like to eat an ice cream. Now, where do we get cotton from? We get cotton from cotton plants. And how cotton cloth is made? Cotton cloth is made by spinning and weaving. Our next season is winter season. We wear woolen clothes in winter. Why we wear woolen clothes in winter? We wear woolen clothes in winter because woolen clothes keep us warm. See this picture? These people are wearing muffler, sweater, gloves. So you can know that this is winter season. This lady is wearing shawl. So which season is this? This is winter season and they are wearing woolen clothes. Now, where do we get wool from? Wool comes from animals like sheep, goat, rabbit. And how the wool is used? Wool is used to knit caps, sweater, socks. I think everyone's granny used to make sweaters by knitting. Some people may also wear fur and leather clothes in winter when it is very cold. Now what is leather and from where we get it? We get leather and fur from animals such as cow, snake and fox. Means we use skin of these animals as leather to make different types of winter clothes. I think you have seen jacket, blazers, sometimes it is made of leather. We also wear leather shoes. Now our next season is rainy season. When it rains, we wear a raincoat over our clothes. I think everyone use raincoat during rainy season to keep yourself dry when you are coming out from your house. And some people also carry an umbrella when it rains. Now, what materials are used for making raincoats? Raincoats are made of plastic or rubber. And from where we get it? We get rubber from the rubber plant. This is made of rubber, so raincoats do not soak water. You can see this from the picture. See, people are coming outside during rain and they are wearing raincoat, taking an umbrella. Okay, so I think it is clear. We use different types of clothes in different season. Every time we do not use same clothes. We wear clothes keeping the season in our mind. Thank you.